Spinosaurus. Spinosaurus was the only dinosaur to spend most of its time in the water, either swimming or wading on its long legs hunting for fish. Spinosaurus's skull was as long as a fully grown grown-up. Its long snout, full of sharp teeth, helped it hunt. Spinosaurus's spines probably held up a sail of skin that made other spinos want to be with it, and helped it stay cool. Megalodon.
Megalodon is bigger than a killer whale, bigger than a school bus. That makes Megalodon the largest water predator of all time. Megalodon, the biggest shark of all time. Did you know that one of its teeth is bigger than your hand? Oh my God. Spinosaurus.
Eats 400 kilograms of plants every day. 400 kilograms is about how much a large piano weighs. So Brachiosaurus needs a big belly to hold all that food. Thick legs and padded feet, like an elephant's, help spread out Brachiosaurus's weight to make standing and walking easier. A super long neck means Brachiosaurus can feed on treetop leaves and branches that most other dinos can't reach.
Kentrosaurus.
Kentrosaurus bite off branches and leaves to eat. It swallowed them whole without chewing. Kentrosaurus could swing its spiky tail in a semicircle at 50 kilometers per hour to defend itself. Kentrosaurus's big spikes were full of blood vessels. They might have helped it control how hot or cool its body was. this. Compsognathus is one of the smallest dinosaurs. Compsognathus is a meat eater, a carnivore. For its size, Compsognathus is a fast runner.